got a big heart, she know what it do. If I'm chilling with my boys, she go bring her friends through. She got that vibe that I like with the style I match too. She don't need no whip, cause she know I'm a swoop. If it's anything you need, you can call on me. All my brothers know I'm real, can't leave my dog lonely.
Yo, what's up with the subscribers? Listen, we are back again. You know I got big cuz on this motherfucker, Shaka Gang in here. Listen, y'all, I had a fan the other day I met at Chabot. You know what I'm saying? Most of y'all don't know what that is because y'all not from out here. But shout out to Pia, you know what I'm talking about? She randomly was like, hey, I know you from somewhere. Threw me off. I'm like, damn, what I do? You know what I'm saying? I ain't slide on nobody since 1948. You know what I'm talking about? She was like, I watch you on YouTube. I'm like, what videos are your favorite video? She said, Anne Marie. So I told her I was going to drop an Anne Marie video. It was supposed to be out a few days ago, but ended up dropping a Cardi video. But listen, I always stick to my promises, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to post a picture in this motherfucker because we did take a selfie together too, y'all. You feel me? So shout out Pia, you feel me? I fuck with you. I'm glad that you watch my videos and fuck with them. So I got this Anne Marie. Ain't never looked bruh, so
please
good.
Don't come for my hair. I know I need to get a haircut. Don't tell me. I know already. I'm growing my shit out a little bit more.
Okay, you lucky. You ain't got to have worry about facial hair like that. You know what I'm saying? You just got the chin hair mustache. You
know what I'm saying? So you just gonna...
I said you lucky. You know how I wish I ain't have all this shit?
That's why your eyebrows dragging, nigga.
I ain't even gonna say nothing. I'm not saying nothing today, y'all. Why is everybody coming out?
I'm just playing. Come on.
Y'all, press that like, comment, subscribe. Let's turn it up. Okay. I like the beat already. I'm about to cry. That's supposed to be her as a kid.
Come on, is that the album?
We all went through that.
Ooh, hold on, maybe hold on, not hold on. Daddy, maybe mama boyfriend?
Probably. I ain't gonna cap, you know what I'm saying? Growing up, I done went through shit like this. If you're from Chicago, a lot of people are, you know what I'm saying? If y'all from Chicago, y'all know how most of the relationships went. It was like this. And I said, I ain't gonna speak on no names and tell them, you know, who was it about, because, you know, that's their business. But I done seen shit like this growing up, you know, the fighting and arguing and shit and knives and swinging. Honestly, you feel me? That should have changed you as a person growing up, you know what I'm saying? Turn you into some shit differently. But it also give you a perspective on life to not becoming the type of person like that, you know what I'm saying? You don't want to deal with shit like that, because when it's toxic like that, what's the point? You know what I'm saying? The shit ain't going nowhere, you know what I'm saying? Somebody gonna end up in jail.
Yeah.
By the look of it, dead.
Yeah. You know what I mean, saying? I've seen stuff like this, but I ain't seen. I'm from Calabasas. I don't know what y'all seen in Chicago.
You see a lot of shit. You know what I'm saying?
You know, us Calabasas folk, a little bit different.
Mm-hmm. What about Oakland? You ever been there?
Go through once or twice.
Okay. I wonder how it is out there. Facts. That's fact. You can be through so much but never show it. Have you ever been betrayed by the ones that you love? Shit, we all have. Especially with the one that you love, you feel me? Those be the ones that really hurt you the most, you feel me? You give everything to somebody and they just take it and leave it like it was just nothing type shit. She hitting everything on the notes, making me feel some type of way, you know what I'm saying? Because I done been through most of the shit she done been through, you feel me? Dealing with the lifestyle that she had to go through, you feel me? That's that Chicago living, you feel me? Everybody out there in Chicago, you be lucky to even have, you know, both parents in life. Yeah, I didn't have that, you feel me? It was just my mom's, you know what I'm saying? I believe my mom's at a young age, come out here with my grandma, so... Seeing a lot of shit out there, it's just shit crazy. It's wild. It's
just
different lifestyle, you feel me? It's like shit. Then they just passed that little purge law, so now it's just like all our brawl out there now.
They gonna rescind that.
I hope so, bro. I got family out there, my mom and all them, you know what I'm saying? I don't want my little brothers to, you know, go through shit like that. I just want them out of Chicago in the first place. But we'll get back to this, because she got me going too deep into my soul right now, thinking of everything I can just say. Facts. Nobody would know it.
That's crazy. Because, like, I see this stuff in movies so much that it be like, I think about, like, what kind of stuff do, like, people really go through like this.
That's why I believe when a female says she was touched as a kid or somebody tried to touch her type shit, because ain't nobody gonna lie about shit like that. It'd like,
be
you
the,
see it.
The mama boyfriends and
it'd like, be the grimy ass nigga that you would think that would do it. It's like, mom, you know this nigga ain't ish. So why is he even in the house? It's like, and what's crazy is even when you tell your mom about it, damn, the mom don't even believe you. Feel me? She just, oh no, it's nothing. It's nothing. Ah, yeah. Woo, woo, woo. And next thing you know, the girl uncomfortable. She dealing with the shit she deal with. That shit is just wild. You feel me? It's just crazy because a lot of people will say it, and people just think they lying off of it. I'm glad that she put this in a video because that's a big ass topic that's in the world that.
Yeah. And then on the other standpoint, there are people that lie about it. And then, like, it always messes it up because you don't know who the truth is, what's the truth or whatever.
It's kind of like the girl that cried wolf after a while. It's like, damn, what's real, what's really not. Yeah. But you can tell, you can tell that nigga just look like he grimy.
Yeah, you right.
You just look at it and it's like, okay.
You definitely right.
She made it this far through all that. She'd have been through all that in life and still prevailed.
You guys look good.
Facts. She did her thing. Hey, look at that Bulls jacket. Got our bodyguards and shit. Yeah. And then she got the girl singing it with her. I like that.
That's dope.
I fuck with this video tough just because hella females go through this shit every day. She told her goddamn story in that motherfucking song.
Yeah, she did.
Like, that right there just touched a lot of people's hearts. I see why a lot of fans have been asking for that video, wanting me to do it, just because there's a lot of people and females that go through shit like that in the world. And, you know what I'm saying, they need to speak up. You know what I'm saying? That's what people need to help them get through all that, because, as you can see, no matter how much you've been through in life, you can still prevail and make it out of the drama and all the BS by doing it the right way. She dealt with all that as a kid, all that as a teenager, and look at her. She still made it this far. That's why she said pain never looked this good, because she's still feeling all them pains every day she wake up. But she always, you know what I'm saying, take it day by day and get better as a person. That's crazy. You asked that question earlier. You know, how can I get better every day as a person?
Yeah. Because, sometimes people need just people to talk to. So, I mean, if you are going through things, I hope you do have someone to talk to. If you don't, I hope you can find someone to talk to. But that's all I gotta say on the matter.
Ain't okay, but I did fuck with that video. Let me know if y'all want some more Anne Marie's. You know what I'm saying? Press that like, comment, subscribe, man. Shall I love y'all.
Hey, yo! It's the Wavy Boys. What was it? Oh.
Hold on, Steve. What do you think?
Got you.
I'm the new LeBron.
Steve. Hey yo, it's the Wavy Boy, you feel me?
Hey, when I tell y'all we up next,
we up next.
Yeah, we is, you feel me? I need all y'all to like, comment, subscribe, look at all our videos, you know what I'm saying? We're the latest trio out right now, you know what I'm saying? Go mess with us, you feel me?
You feel me?
It's the Wavy Boys.